Alright, we're getting ready to do another quick flight with the Skywalker. OSD just set home, it's ready to go. Got my transmitter here, free sky module in the back. And on this tripod, I have my free sky receiver running to the signal acquisition module, the RMILEC. Transmitter's up here on 2 watts right now. Got the 3S LiPo on the bottom and airplane. I have the newer second receiver that they sent with a PPM bug fix. No more glitches. It's working fine. And like I mentioned, I also got these extensions for antennas. This female end plugs here. Just put a little heat shrink over it, make sure they don't let go in flight or nothing. The two antennas back here on the tail, kind of a sort of a V. Just, you know, they're back behind the prop, a little bit farther away from the video transmitter. My ready-made RC receiver, 1258. Got an 8 dBi patch, optimized for 1280, close enough to 1258. And got my DVR. It is mounted in a tin box. Just kind of cut back some of the noise. Seems to be helping. Hadn't really tested that enough yet, but it's better than without it. So we're going to go and sit that tripod further out there and take off.